Hi students, I am Jyoti Miss, your computer teacher. How are you all? I hope you all are safe at home with your parents. We are very glad to reach you like this by using St. Anne's High School app. So children, welcome to our online classes. I think you all of you know about computer class timetable. I already sent this timetable in your WhatsApp groups. So children, follow the timetable, watch the videos and learn the lessons properly. Keep a separate notebook for the computer subject and write down the notes and work what I am going to give. So children, today onwards we are going to start our computer classes. Shall we start children?
First of all children, who are having textbooks, please open the textbooks and follow the lesson. Now, I am going to teach you lesson 1 from the textbook. What is lesson 1? Yes, computer a machine. Computer a machine. Children, did you see computer really in any place? Yes, I think so many of you saw the computer really. Now, see here children, what is this picture? Yes, it is a computer picture. It is a computer picture. It is a computer picture. If you see here, this is monitor, this is mouse, this is keyboard, and this is CPU. Okay, children? Once again, you see, this is monitor, this is mouse, this is keyboard, and this is CPU. So, this all setting we call as a computer. This all setting you call a, called as a computer. Okay, children. Now, you see, today I want to introduce you two new words. What are those words means? Children, you see, natural things and man-made things. Natural things and man-made things. So, what are natural things? Natural things means things made by God. Natural things means things made by God. Examples: sun, moon, stars, birds, sky, trees, butterfly, animals, rivers, hills, etc. For example, if you observe our surroundings, we will find so many things like this natural things. Is it right or not? Yes. So, these all we called as a natural things. Next, coming to here, what are man-made things? Man-made things means things made by humans. Things made by humans. So, what are, say some examples, what are man-made things? Yes, chairs, shoes, house, buildings, fan, scooter, TV, computer, washing machine, refrigerator, AC, car, scooter, etc. Like this, so many are there man-made things. Here, I want to say another point. Here, which are things made by a man or made by humans are called machines. Are called machines. Okay, children. Now, did you understand what are natural things and what are man-made things? Natural things means things made by God, like sun, moon, star, birds, sky, trees, butterflies, animals, rivers, hills, like that. And man-made things means things made by humans, like chairs, shoes, house, buildings, fan, scooter, TV, computer, washing machine, refrigerator, AC, car, scooter, etc. Okay, children. Now, see here. Now, I am going to show you some pictures. You see the pictures and say, what are those pictures? And you say, these are natural things or man-made things. Okay. Now, see. What are these two pictures? This is tree and this is sun. This is tree and this is sun. Is tree a man-made thing or is tree is a man-made thing or natural thing? Yes, tree is a natural thing and sun also natural thing. Here see. What is this picture? This is a tiger picture. Tiger is a natural thing or man-made thing? It is also natural thing. Here if you see, what are these pictures? Parrot and butterfly. These two are also natural things. So now we understood what are natural things. Natural things means things made by God. Okay. Things made by God. These are natural things. Next, coming to here. See this picture. These are all man-made things. Is it right or not? Clock, car, computer, ATM machine, sharpener, mobile phone, iron box, stapler. These all are made by humans. So, these are all called man-made things. What we called man-made things. Man-made things means what? Things made by humans. Examples, these are clock, car, computer, ATM machine, sharpener, fan, fridge, AC, etc. Okay, children. Now, I think you all of you got some understanding on the natural things and the man-made things. Okay? Thank you. So, now we are going to learn about what are machines and what are the uses of machines. Now see here, machines. Machines means, machines are man-made things which make our work easy and fast. Machines means, machines are man-made things which make our work easy and fast. Now, how it makes our work easy and fast? For example, if you take here, mother is washing clothes by using washing machine. For example, your mother is washing clothes by hands. How much time it will take? It will take so much of time. And it is very hard work also. Okay, children? But if you wash these clothes in washing machine, it will wash the clothes very less time, it will take less time and it is very easy to wash also. Like this, machines makes our work easy and fast. For example, if you see here one person is calculating some sums in calculator. For example, if you have to do an addition, so how much time it will take? It will take 3 or 4 minutes. But if you use calculator, it will take 1 minute. Like this, machines makes our work easy and fast. Okay, children? Now see, what are the uses of machines? Machines are man-made things. I already told this one. And what are the uses of machines? They make our work easier. They make our work easier and they work very fast compared to humans. They make our birth very fast compared to humans. And they save our time also. And it make our life very comfortable. It make our life very comfortable. So, these are all about the machines. Here, I want to say another thing. These all machines are work with electricity. These all machines are work with electricity. For example, refrigerator and washing machine and here camera. These three machines are worked with electricity. So, these machines we called as electronic machines. These machines we called as electronic machines. Okay. So, those machines work with electricity or current. These machines we called as electronic machines. So, here you see children, here is computer is also there. If you observe. Yes, it is looking like a robo, no? So, computer, this is called computer. Robo is also a computer, you know that. So, computer is also a machine. Nothing but computer is also a machine and it is a electronic machine. This is a electronic machine. Crane also a machine. Now, you see, what is the refrigerator will do? It keeps our food fresh and cool. And by using washing machine, what we will do? Washing machine helps to wash our clothes. And here you see calculator. It is used to perform calculations. And here computer. By using computer, we can do so many tasks. Okay, and so many works. And here you see camera. Camera is used to take photographs. And it is also a machine. And if you see crane, it is used to lift and move heavy objects. And it is also a machine. Okay, children. Now, I want to say there are two types of machines. Those are electronic machines and non-electronic machines. Okay. So, what is an electronic machine means? Machine which work with electricity. Machine which work with electricity or current or power. Those machines we are called electronic machines. Okay. Now, here you see which machines are works with electricity. Here refrigerator, it works with electricity. So, refrigerator is an electronic machine. And here you see washing machine. Washing machine is also an electronic machine because it also works with electricity. And if you see camera, it is also an electronic machine. And the computer. Our computer is also an electronic machine. Now, what is our today's lesson? Computer, a machine. Nothing but of computer is an electronic machine. So, children, computer is an electronic machine. What is computer? Computer is an electronic machine. Computer is an electronic machine. So, children, this is about computer, a machine. So, children, today I am closing this class and the next topic is computer and what are the uses of computer. This topic we will learn in the next class. For today, I am closing this class. Okay, children? Now, take care and bye. Thank you.